Here's the last problem for this lesson. Try subtracting this polynomial. Pay close attention to your signs throughout the problem and write your answer here.